So this screw that's supposed to hold the tang into the trigger assembly, like this, it's the wrong size because it just slides right through that hole that it's supposed to go. See? Now that's not the screw that's supposed to hold the lock on from the other side, like this. That's a different one. That one works good, but this one, it's too small. The diameter is too small.